So we are at the Ulm Country Club, and we have to ask ourselves, what did you do to have to get your golf ball in this rack? They must be the hole-in-one case.